Hey guys, my name's Gabriel Gaming 5000K, and welcome back to Let's Play Okami HD Part 3. Last time we learned a new move of blooming and got rid of these annoying beasts. Yeah. Oh, let's go back. Talk to this old piece
earlier.
Oh yes, when I heard that terrifying sound. This is perfect. Do some shopping. Yes, sir. It's gonna be some seeds. Whoa. Benjamin slip. Probably get some yen. Yeah, I'll probably get some yen here. Alright. Great. Let's see what's back in over there. Hey, look, another clover. Yeah. Let's be you don't get your ass kicked. Oh. Another one. That's another dude. Bum 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 bum. Oh, you need it. Fucking retards. Sorry. Sorry about that. Annoying creatures. That's one of the Orochi's minions. Wow, they can regenerate anytime they like. Haha! Cherry Blossom is perfect. Haha! Seriously awesome, bro. My face! Let's talk to the rabbits. Rabbits don't like seeds. Skip it. Ta-da! Now let's upgrade our attributes from now on. Like, ink. Yay. 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 We need to get more praise from now on, but it's a fire. Nameless named Clint. It's a big old Clint for firing pottery. Because somebody works here, I think they could make some sweet pottery in a Clint like this. Yeah, I guess. Another seed. What the hell? Chop some wood. Okay. Come on, man. Come on, Monterasu. Alright. There's a new anime coming up in the next 2 weeks. After I'm gonna love Fan of the Pirate Princess. I can't wait to watch it. I seriously cannot wait. Oh. Forgot about that. You gotta circle that road to tree. Yeah, so then it becomes a peach. And we have another. Wow. Alright. Let's do the other things that... Wow. Another one. Excuse me. Monkeys. Alright. Game came out on PlayStation 2 and the Wii. The original one is what I'm talking about. Oh look, nighttime. Seriously? That's more like it. What do we get? A treasure chest. Yeah. Okay. A sun fragment. Collect three of them. To extend solar energy by 1 use. Good point. Good point. Hey guys, have you ever circled these wilted trees so that they can turn into cherry blossoms? And have you ever fully upgraded your statuses? I never did before, but I thought about it. Let's go. crap, man. Okay, another clover. Black clover. Awesome. Think about watching it on demand, guys. Right. Okay. Now Amaterasu can't swim, literally. Let's chop up some this. Wow. That thing could totally regenerate. Great. Daytime again. Doesn't they change that fast? Why do they have to change so fast? Honestly, let's just face it. Garden statue. Oh, bad shape. Yeah, it is in bad shape, quite literally. Exactly what to keep the crap out of here. Stuffing at punks. Boom 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 bada dun dun. My god, these freaking dudes are quit. Act like morons, right? 800 yen, sweet. Oh, apparently there's gonna be some crazy dudes to worry about. Right. Let's feed. More herb. Oh, what the hell is that? A monkey? Oh, it's the postman. Naruto? Hey, man. Oh, look, a horse. What do horses eat? Seeds? Nope. Yum. That? We got it. Kill. Fucking annoying yellow limbs. Those yellow limbs quit. Okay, just get away from these annoying douchebags. What the crap, man? Where'd you come from? Does it work? No, it doesn't work. Well, that really hurts, asshole. Dude. Avoid the earthquake. I advise avoiding the earthquakes entirely you. Come on, bro. Like that? Woo! Serves you right, you bastards. Another one? Go away. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Another one? Are you freaking serious, bro? Somebody quit wasting enough. Enough wasting. Let's go. Crap. I think that idea doesn't work. Alright. Wow. Intensifying. That guy's really getting on my nerves here. No, it doesn't work. This guy is seriously tough. Who cares? I mean, those dudes are literally... they can be better than that. Oh my god. What the crap, bro? That really hurts. So, make sure it wasn't right for me. That time is totally wilted. But alright. Eat a sapling. Okay, yeah. More praise. Sweet. Look what we got here. Crap, bro. Oh, man. Pigs. Huh? Look, this 10-year thing. Danny, this here's a dojo. It's where people learn sword fighting martial arts. Those are the things you hear. Maybe you're a good Wolfie will teach you a trick or... Nope. Piglet. What? Pigs! Dojo. Ventricle key. Oh, alright. Oh. Kinda feels like Naruto. Yeah, only the wind would help. Yeah. Onigiri sensei. Kind of reminds you of Zoro's sword style, Onigiri. Looks like I have an adorable looping visitor. My name is Onigiri sensei, and this is my dojo. Yes, sir. Fighting master Onigiri sensei. What business could a wolf like you show up in a dojo like this? Certainly, you don't have to study the fighting arts with yours truly. You can move. Haha, I like the cut of your jib, furry friend. Alright. Far too dangerous. Well, it's gonna cost you like 10,000 yen. Gotta have a lot of yen, dude. I'll be a monkey's uncle. You got the cash, have you? I see. Because I have no choice. I'll do as you wish and allow you to grow my dojo. Whoa. Exorcist reference, don't you agree? Their head spins. Are you mentally prepared to handle the ultimate challenge? Step aside to test your mind. Yes, sir. I'm ready. Let the lesson begin. We'll practice the whirlwind reflector technique. Take these tips to heart and remember them unless we change. Whirlwind reflector technique. First, press X to begin the attack. Press X properly in succession. Time it well. Okay, you got it. Okay. Alright. Here we go. The combo's best. Good job. Yay. Not bad. I'll keep it up, sir. Four. Good job. Put more energy into it. Yeah. Better do it like three times, right? Nope. Probably five times. Excellent. That's enough for now. Gotta go. I'll show those foul creatures who's boss. You obtain Holy Bone M. I'm a Tarasu's favorite snack. 10 units of solar. Yes, sir. I will. What's that over there? Bamboo. Yum. Oh, you can't cut them either. That's poverty damage. Besides, that would be too stupid. Okay. Huh, way to chop the bamboos. Not enough, eh? Listen, Wolf, gaining experience in a single skill is admirable, but you must know how to strive for your improvement. Pray that you won't forget that. I won't forget, Sensei, sir. Alright. Gotta have enough yen so that he could train you. Okay. Haha, let's do it. Get out of the way, coming through. I've got a mountain load of letters to deliver. Well, you're rude. Whoa. Whoops. What the heck? Nothing. Let's go in there. What have we here? Mika! Like Mikazuki from Gundam Iron Blooded Orphans. That's when Orga calls Mikazuki Mika. Kind of that's the part that it would remind me of that show when I watched. Yeah. Priest of the Moon Shrine Mika. Ah, most welcome to one to our shrine. It's immaculate. I'd to speak to you. Lake Harami is the largest lake. Middle of it, there was an old shrine called the cave. But it's completely vanished into the air. It enshrines the wicked demon that now is once defeated. House Tsukuyomi, the creature that keeps it at bay. But that demon, its name was of course if I say it. Anyway, the point is, we're on the shrine. Scarred day and night by the Mr. Waka. Only one occasion he has to go back to the city. It's happening to be here. Lately, there have been monsters haunting these parts as well. Those mischief-making monsters are the ones they're doing. Well, maybe not this time. So they need to be dealt with. I prefer the water list for them. Those are the wanted lists. The gods will have marked all those water monsters with a sign. Even though as soon as you lay eyes on them, however, they're only cautious if they might come out at night. You put the list on the obvious wolf. I'm sure some brave soul will step up to the challenge. You obtain Mika's monster notebook. May the gods protect you always. Hey, this is a sweet time for us, Annie. Let's keep this list handy and take care of those mischief-making monsters ourselves. We're gonna run into them whether we like it or not, so we might as well come to the war too. That is the question, whether you like it or not, it's the question. Okay, anyway, they've only come out at night. Let's get a shout. Sir, I will. Deep bloom. Okay, animal tone. Pigs. They enjoy sheep. Fleeing battle. Yeah. Got new moves. So that's great. Blast beads. Coral fragment. Dragon beads. Gotta get all the treasures. Logbook. Journal. Mika's monster notebook. Here we go. Wow. Izo the string cutter appeared. Yep. What's with this monster? It's got an exercising arrow stuck in it. Exercising arrows are sacred relics for driving away evil. That means somebody really wanted to get rid of this monster. Come on, Amy, finish it off. I gotta get away. Come on, you asshole. Like that, you motherfucker. Izo the string cutter defeated. That's the way, bro. That was one of those monsters from the monster notebook. You just happened to find it. Boy, you never know what you'll find next. Remember that monster notebook you have? Well, you can cross this out of the one of those Toya the short temper? The monster you just finished off is on the list. Go ahead and strike the name off the list with your brush. What? Still traveling with excitement? I saw him cross the name out with a straight line to the right. No, not that name. Strike off the name of the monster you finished off. Yeah, that's one less monster. At this rate, it won't be long before you can cross them all out. Once you defeat all the wanted monsters, you will see the priest. Maybe he'll give you a reward. No, whatever you say, Yishun. Good call, man. You got a new animal. Horse. Horses love birds. Okay. Oh, Wolf, scaring that wireless? What? None of the names here were crossed out before. I thought I'd be senseless, but she had made this recently. So who's been dealing with them? Surely it wasn't you. No, how ridiculous. A wolf wouldn't take them on. Alright. It's gotta be in the back. They only appear at night. Well, he has a point. What the? Oh crap, you're gonna drown, man. So if I were you, I definitely would move a lot faster from now on. Hey, what's that over there? Moon cave entrance. Huh? You pass into the shrine gate and follow the narrow path. So where the heck's the moon cave? It should be right there. Hey, look at that big old mountain over there. Just when you gotta be in the middle of the lake Harami, you can see the moon cave is moving out of the sea to where the moon is. Huge mountain is way too big for the moon cave, I remember. Just look at it. Massive. Alright. Let's go back. Okay, is this actually crazy? Okay. More seeds. Okay. Pyrotech's house. Let's fuck them off. Die, fucker! Fuck! This thing can use explosion on you. What's this? Whoa. That's fish demon. We have fish demons. Okay, we got fish demons. These fish demons are gonna be very annoying. I hate those things. They're fucking annoying. But both of you, they're gonna use boomerang cutters on you. Die, you fucks. Yeah. Okay, it serves them right. Huh. Gotcha. Oh. Of course. Break that chest. Legend of Orochi. Scroll down by a wandering artist and do this work. Orochi is pure evil. You need it. You can't dig. You need wind. It's like Jinkaria uses wind. Ah, kind of looks like Usopp from One Piece. Bah. Ah, neat.
Ah. Yeah.
No. That can't be right. I shouldn't be.
Yeah.
No. I checked and double checked my formula. No. Hey, you got it. You there. What's the fool? Hey, who are you calling a wisp? I'm Ishu, the wandering artist. Well, you're a little ball of fire, Tama. Tama the Flaming Pyrotest, that's what they call me. Flaming Pyrotechnist, Tama. Listen up, you two. We're just about to set up a doozy. Take a look at the formula I post on the wall there. My whole career as a pyrotist, friends. It's for a little firework. I've been done by my Wonder Boy. No problem. Even though I'm the formula, it's not working yet. Listen, pup. Good eyes. Fiery eyes. Moldering eyes. Maybe your hot red ugly. I'm to set this off. These two eyes on the greatest display the world has ever seen. Here I go. Brightest constellation in the sky, the midnight
one.
Hurrah! Reminds you of Jotaro Kujo. Let's see here. These red things. Work. Yeah. This thing works.
What's
the problem? Well, if at first you didn't succeed, I tried to blow it up again, I see.
Alright.
That doesn't work. This guy doesn't know how to follow his own formula. Looks like a job for Miami. Yeah. This looks like a design for fireworks. It's pretty bizarre, though. So like. No, it doesn't work. Come on, let me help this guy out. Just follow the mobile one on your wall. Your brush, you should draw a circle and then a line to stick out. Okay. Try again. Guess. That bomb. Oh fucking hell. Yeah. Shouldn't let go of the RB.
Yo, what fireworks?
Cool. A deer, rabbit, butterfly. Oh, smokes. That time I may have a few screws loose, but boy! Can you deliver? That light again. Oh, it's another constellation, Amy. A board! The bomb! Bakugami, like Baku, like explosion. Oh, Amaterasu, origin of that is... Hi, Bakugan, God of Hey, did another brush technique just come back to you? That was Bakugami, the god of explosions. His technique is called Cherry Bomb. Thomas' enthusiasm is awakening God's power in you. What are you waiting for? Let's give that Cherry Bomb a try. What about that crack wall over there? Why don't you use the Cherry Bomb on it? Be careful! Skill. Whoa, look at that hole. It blasted that crack wall to smithereens. That cherry bomb is a destructive technique. I mean, just what are you doing with monsters? You should be having something that powerful. I've been using them all the time as a master. Oh. Lag. Rat statue. One of the three zodiac treasures. It is supposed to be mystically. That reminds me of Yuki Soma being turned into a rat. Enkyo freaking out. That's even. Those annoying things. I hate these guys. These guys are a total pain in the asses. Pass this to me, man. Great. Yay, yeah. Yeah. Gone again. Okay. Alright. Wow. Crap. Over there. Another cursed plant. Come on, don't hit the wrong button. Come on. Yahoo. Another cracked one. And a treasure. Coral fragment. Oh, it doesn't work. You're a god of force. Just what I want to reach you, a god of force. You're looking for open for a reason. You need a fairy, man. Feeding. Boars love sleep. Yeah, it's a lot of boars. Great. Yeah, out of service. These assholes are really getting on my nerves. Don't get too close. I'm not gonna fly in fucking fish. Yay. Okay. Now then. Oh, look, a chest. Okay. Whoa. Go on. Damn it. All right. Wonderific. What praises? Yay! Let's just upgrade the health. Nope. Nah, come on. That ain't enough. Yay. Got our health upgraded now. Now what's next? Oh, it's that guy again. Ah ha ha, what a joy to see your life continue to play. Two more to go. Shut up. Hey, you can't swim. That's really annoying. Wow. Yeah. Wow. Show all of these. Honestly. Wow. Show all of awesome, man. Nope. Oh, that's a sun, you idiot. Too far. Okay. Keep going. That I could. Right. Why is there fire up there? You need to win. Hey, Sakia, my little blossom. You look mighty fine, thanks to us. Hey, why doesn't she say so? It's a bucket. Did she come up, Sakia? Look at that little pretty face of yours. That's true orange that's going on. Wow. Camellia. Sis, the tree starting to press on the leaves. I saw it too. Okay. You can't go in there. No, you can't. No, you can't. Because I am not going. Go up there. Okay, you gotta go up there so that you can get more of these. Talk to Mr. Orange. The old part. Holy shit. Alright, let's talk to him. Sir. Okay, once this is done, I'm gonna end the stream. He's dancing like an idiot, is he? But he's gonna sing Another One Bites the Dust. Phew, the blessing of the gods allows me to keep dancing. Well, Snowball, have you witnessed the majestic corner? Leafless. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, shuffle. Gramps? Yeah. Alright, you gotta restore all the trees. Skip it. Does not work. Damn it. Okay, whatever. Gotta look for the last one. Yeah, there it is. Ta-da! Gotta room them all so that the old man can help. Right. Haha. Come on, move. Last, the answer to all my prayers. All of the village trees have been sprung back to life. This land is power that dwells within the good. Yes, it's time for I shall summon back to the spirits of the divine tree Kohana. Sakya vowel. First, I must break my vowel. You shall change your release to Sakya, and soon you shall see blossoms. Really? Sir? Oh, yes. The orange grew big. Hey, Gramps, you okay? You got a real weird look in your eye. You should be about to see if the stuff is full of legends. Oh, the secret of secrets. You, the Kohana Shuffle. What the fuck? It didn't work. I'm a blaze of monsters. He just fell. Try again. Dust. Now the one bites the dust. Put your shoes on, old man. Wow. Whoa, it became all bloomy. That's a shitload of cherry blossoms. And the old man's sleeping. What's this? Sakya looks beautiful. Kurita Matarasu. Sakya? You're alive. You look very nice. Little bug friend. I see you are full of stuff as always. I also she's so beautiful. Thanks to you all. I've been restored and re-energized. If Master Roshi would have seen this, he'd go nuts, wouldn't he? If he was in that game, that'd be weird. But of course, the one who deserves some thanks and respects the most is none other than the glorious god Amaterasu. Praise be to you. She is so hot. Beautiful. Whoa. Now she has the giggles. Yep, and it's a lot of hearts and praise. I cannot guarantee that it will be main salvation for all of Nippon. Like, Nippon! Nippo! If you destroy the guardian saplings spread about the land, you too will benefit from the power that will result. Praying for your mission's success. I look forward to gazing upon you again. May the first Santa Claus protect you always. Oh. Beautiful woman. Okay. Another constellation. Aw, man, what now? Great, it's another one. Looks like you need a little more stars. Come on, join us some stars. Great. Grab ourselves a tiger. Oh, a tiger. Oh, hit the glass. It's a monkey. Hatsugami. Ah, the Amaterasu origin of the ancient being was all. Mom, when you give yourself your mom, the nature of Kami. But the time has come for I, Hatsugami, probably know how to get out of trying for a god to repeat yourself. That's probably it. Actually, that's enough. Boing, 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 boing. Holy smokes, that was Hatsugami. This water lily power create lily pads in the water. Use them across any body of water. Let's try it out. Come on, this way, Amy. Alright, man. I've been eyeing that treasure chest out there for some time. Why don't you create some lily pads here? Make them like stepping stones for a way to the island. Water lily brush could technically place lily pads on the water. All you gotta do is draw circles in the water. Come on, Fobo, let's see how you can use that brush. What the heck was that? Quit messing around and just draw a circle in the water! Yes, that's it! Hey, hey! Wipe that smirk off your face, Furball! Sorry about that. At least we don't have to worry about getting wet anymore. I know, now that you have this new power, it's easy to travel a bit further out of the village. Remember the waterway leading to the forest that I told you about. Okay. Yeah. Our little Sakuya is back to her old happy self, but there are still lots of guardian saplings that haven't been blossomed. Yeah. Hmm. That one's already blossomed. What the lag is going on? You learned how to use water lily. Yes. Sun fragment. So, second one. Did draw a circle in the sky over the sun. Well, there were vampires in this game. Fight vampires. Because the sunlight would turn these vampires into dust. Alright. What the hell, man? Damn it. They don't last forever, you know. Yeah. You can't cut that tree, literally. Crap. All right. Okay. Now let's go up there. From now on.
Right.
I'm gonna trace a few lines to go up and get a score. Shut up. You playing the stupid flute again, man? You only carry like three of them. More again. Exorcism slip S. Cool. That's a diamond. Whoa. Be careful. At night time, there's going to be no All right, now let's go. Maybe some more bad guys to fight with. The wanted list. I guess. This off. Way. mind, so I'm not going to report you on so quick. What's this? Seriously. Crap. All right. Gotta find a place to stay. All right, guys. That is it for tonight. That's it for tonight. I hope you enjoy my Let's Play of Okami HD Part 3. And my name's Gabriel Gaming5000K, and make sure to like and subscribe for more content, okay? So see you there. Bye.